We begin with breaking news this morning. Israel's Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu has rejected Hamas's proposed ceasefire terms, saying total victory in Gaza is possible within months. Hamas had proposed a three-stage plan. The militant group was seeking freedom of movement in Gaza, increased humanitarian aid, and all RDF troops to withdraw from fighting within the enclave. But it was rejected. Here was Benjamin Netanyahu a short time ago.
We are on our way to that decisive victory. It is in our hands. It's not a matter of perhaps weeks, but it is in a matter of months. The IDF are working systematically, and they will achieve all the objectives of the war. They're going to release all the hostages, eliminate Hamas, and Gaza will no longer be a threat to Israel. I have decided that that is our objective. That is the decision I made at the beginning of this war, and we will not suffice with less.
During the trip, the top US diplomat, Anthony Blinken, also met the president of the Palestinian Authority.